All right, everybody, thanks for tuning in to our very first video. And I figure before I get in too far to this, I'm just letting you know, me and my daughters decided to play Pokemon. We've been doing this for probably about a month or so now. And we were loving the family time that we're getting out of this. We were loving the fact that we're having friendly competition. We're getting together around the table playing cards. And we've met a few other people that play as well, and we're having a blast. So we figured we're going to do a little more with it. We're going to start doing some card openings and upload them to YouTube and maybe some matches that we participate in and so on and so forth. We figured we'd get it started. And we figured what better way to start than with a brand new package booster box from our local hobby shop here. I think it was Maple Leaf Sports here in Calgary, Alberta. And it seemed to have a pretty good price around. It's $144 Canadian, which is for 36 packs. We decided to get Steam Siege. I'm seeing a lot of people use Volcanion a lot, so I figured why not try this? And the girls like it too. They love anything to do with Pikachu or Mewtwo right now, as you can see him there. So I figured we'll do a box opening here. And what better way to start off the channel than this? All right, so let's open it up here. And if I was smart, I would have had a knife, but I don't. So let's try a toothpick. See if we can open this here. Dun, dun, dun. Hey, there we go. Throw this in the garbage. So we'll open the box. There we go. And you know what? Maybe I'll raise the camera just a wee bit. There we go. So, full box 36. Packages to a box. We'll just put that off to the side. And, yeah. Ta-da! Okay. So, the packages are, it looks like there's four different ones, if I remember right. Yeah. Here they are. Yay! I know that's Volcanion. And you know what? I'm still too new to this to know everything else, but we'll go from there. But we're going to open them up. So let's see what happens. Here, I'll move some of these off to the side here. Ooh, Steam Siege. All right. So let's see. Wow, these are tight. That's what she said. I mean, anyways. So, that's garbage. And we'll get rid of that. Oh, I guess we got to do the whole twist them around. So we got a Merrill, a Ponyta, a Litwick, Joltik, Fungus, Shieldon, Monferno, Greedy Dice, Sneasel Reverse Holo. I think that's what those are called. Yay. And Spiritomb Rare. Nice. Okay, so put those off to the side. Nothing too fantastic in that one. Ooh, white card. I think that, from what I understand, that means there might be something decent in here. Three and a two. All right, so Bergmite. Fungus again. That's our second one of those. Mankey. Shellos. Dino? Lampent. Bravery. Newsleaf? Yeah, we'll go with that. Ooh, Kling Klang. Oh, it's an EX. Gardevoir EX. Dun dun dun. We got four attacks on here. Link Blast. If this Pokemon and your opponent's active Pokemon have the same amount of energy attached to them, this attack does 70 more damage. Wow, that's big. And Luminous Blade. Discard an energy attached to this Pokemon. So if do 120 damage, but you gotta lose an energy. That's not too bad, is it? All right. we'll put him back there. And we'll put those off to the side. Let's see what else we get. Yeah, these packages seem hard to open today. Oh, green back. So, Chimjar. You know, I don't know what it is about him, but I just like him a lot. He's fun. Dino again. Tangela. Krogunk. Oshawott. Hawlucha. Tangrowth again. Embipom. Fungus. Man, that's like our third Fungus today. Reverse Holo. And a Clodzer rare. Nice. Right, so, I'll put those off to the side. Throw that away. Oh, white. Gotta like when white cards happen. Ready? Here we go. Ponard. Ponyta. Let's get these better in frame. Clink. Manite. I like him too. He's fun. Joltik. Skiploom. Captivating Pokepuff. Your opponent reveals his or her hand. Put any number of basic Pokemon you find there onto your opponent's bench. You know, that would probably work really well when you're using, what was that Pokemon's name where it does like 10 extra damage for every benched Pokemon or something. And then adding that with the stadium that lets you have like 8 benched Pokemons. This would probably be pretty good for a strategy. Klang! Ooh, Samurott. Dude, he looks awesome. Reverse Holo again. Oh, boom! Welcome to that Old Canyon EX. You know, that steam up ability is awesome. You know, once during your turn before your attack, you may discard a fire energy card from your hand. If you do during this turn, your basic fire Pokemon's attacks do 30 more damage to your opponent's active Pokemon before applying weaknesses and resistances. Wow. That's insane. What a great bench warmer. That's what they call that deck, apparently. Or wanting to call it as bench warmer. To throw it to Trainer TV. Dish, dish, dish. Yeah. So that's pretty sweet. Put that back there besides Mewtwo. We'll put these ones off to the side. I'm surprised my daughters haven't come in here yet. Dad, what are you doing? Alright, so... green card. So it means there's probably not going to be anything good in there. Alright. Hoppip. Meowth. Clauncher. Shellos. Rufflet. Azumarill. Ooh, another one of those captivating Pokepuffs. Lampet. Ooh, Ampharos. I've never seen that card before. Reverse Holo again. Nice. And Yanmega. Alright, we'll put those off to the side here. Alright, what do we got this time? Man, these packages are tough to get open today. Throw that in the garbage. Oh, green back again. 3, 1, 2. Mareep. Krogunk. Tangela. Rufflet. Oshawott. Spare charge. Shuffle 2 special energy cards from your discard pile into your deck. That's a pretty big card. Tangrowth. Hawlucha. Oh, Volcanic. Okay. You know what? This guy just seems to be just complete and utter, like, just awesome. Reverse Holo. Yay. You know what? I like him. He's good enough to put back here, too. And a Volcarona? Pretty sweet. Hybrid energy card. Alright. Oh, another green card. 3, 1, 2. All right. So, Marill, Sneasel, Litleo, Nidorino, or Nidoran, sorry, Nosepass, Claw, Fossil, Anorith. What the heck is it? Look at the bottom 7 cards of your deck. You may reveal an Anorith you find there. Put it back on your bench. Shuffle the cards back in your deck. Okay. Splash for Skip Bloom, Fletchinder, Seedot, and a Drudigan. He looks cool too. Dragon type Pokemon. Neat. Alright, put those off to the side. Oh, look at that. I'm being messy. Get rid of that. Alright. Throw that away. Another green pack. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. At least they're all looking like they're in good condition here. Alright, so Nosepass, Chimchar, Meowth, Hoppip, Litwick, Duot, Fletchinder, Shieldon, ooh, reverse holo Azumarill. We haven't gotten any holos yet, have we? We just got the reverse. And Armaldo rare. I say that such a, like it's a bad thing, but he looks pretty sweet too. He's probably actually pretty good. All right, put those off to the side. And you know what? I may be missing cards that are actually worth something or good playable cards. And if I do, please comment and let me know. Because like I say, I'm learning this still. Oh, another green pack. 1, 2. Oh, jeez. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Oh, you know what? I may have messed this up. This could be a fail. All right. Amibomb, Drifloon, Mareep, Fletchling, Yanma, Zwillius. I've never seen that card before. Huh. This actually looks pretty cool. Oh, I think I see something in the back there. Can you see? Along that edge? I wonder what it is. Oh, it's a great card. Talonflame. Sweet. Put that back there. Jumpluff. Yeah, I think that means I messed it up. Oh, well. Drifblim. And a Gardevoir Spirit Link. Nice. You could probably hear my daughter outside telling a goofy joke and laughing at it. All right, what do we got next here? Who is this guy? Maybe you can tell me who he is. I'm not sure. I'm still learning all these names. Oh, oh. Ooh, white card. Oh, you know what? What the heck here? Somebody have fun with it. Don't say I didn't give you anything. All right. 3, 2, 1. It's gone. All right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. And flip. All right. So we got Clauncher, Ambipom, Yanma, Sneasel, Litleo, Flaffy. That's the first time I've seen that one. Evolved form of Mareep. Cool. Persian. You know, I've been playing the online, and I've actually been digging using this card. He's been fun. Azumarill. Ooh, okay. So we got another reverse holo Marill. Anything in the back? What do we think? Infernape. The max evolution of him. So stage 2. Sweet. Remember how I said I like Chimchar? I like that card too. Volcanion. Let's see what we got in the Volcanion pack here. That one opened up a lot easier. Oh, green one. Should I give you another one? What do you think? Yeah, all right. Here we go. There you go. All right, we're done. One, two, three, one, two, and flip. Fungus, Mankey, Shellos, Dino, Larvesta, Armor, Fossil, Shield, and Klefki, Duat, Yanmega, Reverse Holo again. We haven't gotten a Holo yet. And a Toxicroak, rare. Cool. Oh, I see a Shellos peeking at us here. Ah, green card again. One, two, three, one, two. Shellos, Marill, Drifloon, Seedot, Fletching, Embapom, Pokemon Ranger. Remove all effects of attacks on each player and his or her Pokemon. Drifblim, Hawlucha, Reverse Holo, and peeking. Bummer. Talonflame. I haven't seen that one before. That's pretty sweet for Fletchinder. Cool. Okay. Wonder, can you guys hear my daughter singing in the background? She's got YouTube running and some weird song, hip-hop, whatever. Turn it down, you young hooligans! Anyways. I think I saw something. Something shiny. There's a white card, so it's entirely possible. One, two, three. One. Oops. Put that back in the right order. Two. I think I did that right. There we go. Ponyta. Clink. Mantine, whatever. Joltik. Bergmite. Anorith. Oh, those are the guys that that trainer card earlier was talking about. Nice. Monferno. Flaffy. There's the second time I've seen this card. Oh, reverse holo Tangela. Maybe that's what I saw. Is it? There's something back there. Oh, and it's a Mega. Mega Gardevoir EX. Dun, 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 dun. How awesome is that? You can go back there. Oh no, don't fall. I'll put sleeves on you guys here in a bit. Oh, I'm gonna pack these cards up. So what have you guys seen so far? Is there anything that I can make a good deck out of? What do you recommend? Because you know what? I'm just trying to learn how to build decks now. I don't know how good of a job I'm doing. I mean, I'm playing with them, but I don't know if I'm actually doing anything worthwhile. Green card. You guys want that one? All right. There you go. Do. All right. One, two, three, one. Oh, gotta keep them in the right order. Two. There we go. Nidoran. Nice. Fungus. Mankey. Clink. Mantine. Monferno. Zwillius. Nidorino. Yveltal. That's a bad buddy looking there. Huh? Reverse holo again. Can you see that? Ooh. Anything behind it, you think? No. Gastrodon. Man, that's gas. Sounds like a fart. The heck? All right, what do we got here? Ooh, it's white. One, two, three. So have you guys gotten anything from the codes I've given you so far? If you do, comment below. Tell me if you've got anything worthwhile. Krogunk. Tangela. Rufflet. Oshawott. Pawnard. Pawnard? How do you pronounce it? Pawnard? Whatever. Rapidash. Steelix. Spiritlink. Nidorino. Shieldon. And didn't we just get one of those? Yveltal? Oh, that's my rare. Oh, I just realized it's a holo. It is different. Can you see that? Look at the color changing there. Woo! Nice. Well, you know what? That's the first holo I've gotten so far, so we'll put him back there too. Alright. And I know there's a new series. Oh, there you guys go. I'll give you this card. What do you think? Is it a white back or a green back card? Let's find out. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Green. Too bad. All right. Cards. 1, 2, 3. Into the back. There we go. Oh, upside down. What's up with that? All right. Larvesta. Joltik. Tangela. Ponard. Oshawott. Bravery. Klang. Ninja Boy. Da-na-na-na-na. I like that card. Oshawott, Reverse Holo. And Namoongus. Dude looks high. Why does he have Pokeball for hands? That just seems weird. Oh well. Put those off to the side. Green again. Bergmite. Mareep. Clink. Seedot. Ponard. Persian. Again, I like that card. I don't like Mouth, but I like him. Rapidash. Oops. Ninja Boy. Oh, there's a reverse Amoongus. Oh, now let's see what we got. Oh. And a Galventula. That thing looks weird. Looks like a, I don't know, like a spider and a toad all mixed into one. Either way, cool. Put that over there. Bring out one of these. Green. What do you think? Is it time to do another? Well, you know what? We'll do the next one. So, there we go. Larvesta. Ipom. Drifloon. Mareep. Fletchling. Rapidash. Steelix. Spiritlink. Nidorino. Ooh. Reverse Holo Mareep. And a Hoopa. Ali Hoopa. I remember seeing that in the cartoon. My daughters watched it. He's cool. You know what? I think he's probably one of my favorite guys. All right, let's put that off. Garbage. Clean off the bench. Ah, it's green again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Alright, here we go. Chimchar, Meowth, Hoppip, Litwick, Mareep, Lampent, Bravery, a Newsleaf, Infernape Stage 2 the max on Chimchar. Nice, I like these. And a Primeape, the evolved form of Mankey. Alright. Ooh, white. What? Alright, you ready? Promised you guys one. There you go, ready? And gone. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. And we're good. Alright. Hoppip. Litwick. Meowth. Ponyta. Rufflet. Greedy Dice. Skiploom. Armor Fossil Shieldon. Ooh, a Pyroar. That's my first one of these. That's awesome. He's pretty sweet. What's behind him, though? Ooh, a hollow Ampharos. We'll put him back here, and we'll put Pyroar back there, because I like him. So we've gotten a couple of hollows now. I'm happy with that. Green. Should we? Yeah, all right. Nope. Maybe. Reach. Get it. There you go. Follow the instructions. Go to Pokemon.com, redeem. Punch in the code, or if you're good enough, print that out and, like, scan it. All right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. These are awfully light color. That's weird. Ipom, Yemna, Sneasel, Litleo, Nosepass, Skiploom, Captivating Pokepuff, Clang, Drifloon, and a Cobalion. Nifty. Not a holo. That's too bad. Still a cool card, though. How many packs we got left here? I'm gonna count in just a second here. Green. Clauncher. Sneedot. Nosepass. Litleo. Dino. Ooh. Oh, I forgot to do the whole swap thing. Darn it, Clang. And it's just a reverse holo. And Avalon. Newsleaf, Garvador Spearlink, and a Klefki. Put those off to the side. How many packs do we got left out of the 36? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It's a little more than halfway. Grab that back one. Let's see how we do. Ooh, wait. Let's not forget to do this time. Anti, Sneasel, Hip-Bop, Fletching, Clouncer, Greedy Dice, Zweilous, Ninja Boy, Steelix, Spirit Link, the Reverse Holo. Oh, and a Bisharp Holo. Nice. See that rocking the colors back there? Yeah. Yeah, you do. Nice. We'll put him back there, too. Gotten a few decent cards here. I'm pretty happy with that. But I've taken to buying boxes now rather than cards that have been busted open like into individual packs, because I keep hearing that people will map these boxes and figure out which packages are more likely to hold like the higher end cards or weighing cards, and then or full packages, and then getting rid of packages that aren't the right weight. And yeah, so I'm just buying them by the box now. So green card again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. All right, so we got a Marill, Drifloon, Seedot, Fletching, Clouncer, Special Charge, Tangrowth, Hawlucha, Litleo. Hey, buddy. I like you. And a Probopass. Not a holo. What do you figure? You figure there should be some more EXs, full arts? Got one break card so far. Couple of holos now. What, three holos? Nope, white. I like getting the white cards. Mantine, Mareep, Yanma, Chimchar, Bergmite, Hawlucha, Anorith, Flossel, Jumpluff. First time I've seen that card. Ooh, and a holo Shiftry. Evolves from Newsleaf. That's sweet. You see that there? Nice. That's nice. That's my Mrs. Brown showed out there. Hey guys, watch Mrs. Brown. What a funny show. Or Mrs. Brown's Boys, that's what it's called. You gotta like UK humor though. Alright. Ah, green. It's like such a disappointment when you see the green, at least in my opinion. Does anybody ever had getting luck pulling with one of these when you get them in the pack? Like, have you gotten like an EX or whatever? Here, you know what? Here, have one. Have one. There you go. Yay! Alright. Did I do this? Oh, I don't remember. Let's find out together. Alright. Fungus, Mankey, Clink, Mantine, Shellos, Duot, Fletchender, Shieldon, Rufflet. And look at that. So I did do it. And what do we get behind him? Ooh, a regular Pyroar, not hollow, not reverse hollow. Just a regular rare. I know I sound so disappointed, but I like him. Green. See? Green. I bet you means we don't get anything good for the last card. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Alright. Sneasel. Oshawott. Fletching. Larvesta. Meowth. Oh no! I just dropped him. I can't believe I just did that. Such a fail. Alright. Shieldon. Steelix Spirit Link. Duot. Spirit Bomb. Or Spirit Bomb. Tomb. Spirit Tomb. Whatever. So, what do you think? I called out saying we're not going to get anything good because it's a green pack. What do you think? Oh. Way to make it. That's upside down. Oh, Pyroar break. Nice. Look how shiny that is. Alright, let's put him down there. We'll recap all those cards here in a few minutes. Green back again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Joltik, Tangela, Parwind, Oshawott, Nidoran, Flaffy, Persian, Azumarill, Ponyta. And a Samurott. Green card again. Ooh, white card, see? That means there's probably something good in the last card. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Shellos, Mankey, Apom, Drifloon, Seadot, Special Charge, Rapid Dash, Persian, Chandelure? Wow. But it evolves from Lampent, which is cool. Reverse Holo. And, see, Xerneas. Holo. Boom. I'll put that back there too. Clean that up. Garbage. See, green. Means I'm not going to have anything in there. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Let's get the order right. There we go. Litwick, Meowth, Ponyta, Rufflet, Larvesta, Ambipom, Pokemon Ranger, Drifblim, Bisharp Reverse Holo, which is kind of cool because he looks really badass, doesn't he? Woo! And a Weedlesee, green card, regular rare. You want the white cards. What do you think? White. It is a white, so we're probably going to have some. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Oh, I felt it. I felt the card as it ran across my fingers, so I have a feeling that means it's a full art back there. This card right here, I bet you, is a full art. Here we go. Ponard, Joltik, Klink, Tangela, Krogunk, Ambipom, Lampent, Azumarill, a Bergmite. And you ready? Here it comes. Oh, it is a full art trainer card. Nice. Look at that. Professor Sycamore. Discard your hand and draw 7 cards. How sweet is that? That's so freaking awesome right there. That is my first full art trainer card that I've ever gotten out of all the packs I've ever opened. That's awesome. We'll put him right there. Greenback, nothing. Sorry, guys. 1, 2, 3, 2. Seedot, Nosepass, Litleo. We're going to go faster here. Dino, Hoppip, Monferno, Zwillus, Nidorino, a Shiftry. He's pretty cool. We got that earlier, didn't we? And a Nidoking. I actually just built a deck that uses Nidoking. I haven't really got to play him yet, so I don't know if it's a good deck to use or not. Garbage. Yeah, green again. Ponyta, Marill, Litleo, Rufflet, Fungus, Pokemon Ranger, Fletchender, Falafi, Anorth Hollow, and a Dragon Regular Rare. 3 packs left. Gotten 1 full art so far. Ooh, white card. Oh, I felt it again. I hit another full art. Oh, and I can kind of see a little bit of a color there. Mareep, Yamna, Chimchar, Bergmite, Clauncher, Bravery, Clang, Ninja Boy, oh, Litwick, reverse, and another trainer. Who is it? Pokemon Ranger full art. Look at that. I've never gotten a full art card before, and then 2 in the same box I get trainers. That's so cool. Put that one there. Oh, clean up the bench. Man, I wonder if they changed the packaging. Oh, green. No good. 2, 3, 1, 2. Nidoran, Chimchar, Nosepass, Litwick, Dino, Drifblim, Captivating Pokepuff and Tangrowth, Aipom, and a Volcarona. Just regular. Told you. Green pack. Alright. Last pack. Alright, call it now. While I'm opening up, what do you think the last card is going to be? I'm not even going to show you what the color of the card is yet for the online code. Did you comment? Good. Did you mash that like button or the dislike button? Good. Did you hit subscribe? Good. All right, here we go. Ready? It's white. And you know what? I'm going to give you the code. Here it is. Hopefully you get like the exact same cards I did in what's going to be in here, and we can share it and play online together. There we go. All right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. All right. Here we go. So, Oshawott, Fletchling, Larvesta, Meowth, Mantine, Greedy Dice, Skiploom, Jilin, ready? Okay, here we go. 1, Larvesta, Reverse Holo, which is cool. All right. Now, what's the last card going to be? Oh, you can kind of see, depending how I hold it, you can kind of catch the glistening of the card behind. What's it going to be? Steelix EX. First time I've gotten him too. That's awesome. That's beautiful right there. Alright, we'll put that there. Let's get these out of the way. Alright, let's do a recap here. Dun, dun, dun. Oh no, Mewtwo fell over. Here, let's bring Mewtwo back. All right, so first card, Mega Gardevoir EX, a Volcanion EX, a Gardevoir EX, Pokemon Ranger. Oh, you know what? Let's be smart about this right off the start here. Let me grab because those are pretty special cards. So I've got a couple of extra sleeves left over from when I bought Elite Trainer Box. So let's put that into a sleeve and I'll get that into my binder. And same thing with Professor Sycamore. So there's my two full art cards. I'm not sure how many you're supposed to normally get in a box or what the whole numbers are, but that's pretty sweet. I don't even know if they're worth anything. Alright. So then we got a Steelix EX, a Pyroar Break, a Talonflame Break, a Shiftry Holo, Pyroar Reverse Holo, and it's just because I like him so much that I got him back there. Azurnus Holo, Volcanion Reverse Holo, again, I like him so I keep him. Bisharp Holo, and a Yveltal Holo, and an Ampharos Holo. Cool. So those are the cards I got today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me open this pack as much as I enjoyed opening it for you, and I hope you all had a wonderful time. Please hit that likes or thumbs up or thumbs down button, whichever one you happen to choose. And don't forget to subscribe because I'm going to try to do these fairly often. All right. Let me know if you saw any cards in there that are great for making a deck with, or any tips I can use to build a deck with cards you may have saw today. And yeah, like, subscribe, comment below, do whatever you want. If there's enough comments or whatever, I'll start giving away some more of these code cards as well. All right, guys. Have a great night.